And Ricky, as long as I'm here in the office, let's send you this end of the Chopin Nocturne. Okay, so yellow is the middle, red is high, and it's going to start up there. And here's the thing that goes 13 times. First time, second time, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th. Now the 14th time, you do the first two notes again. Then you go up to D, C, B flat, A flat, G, F, D. Now, you go backwards a little bit to E flat and then C. Then flip over to, remember, yellow is middle, red is high. So B flat, A flat, C, high C, high D, and then finish up with E flat and the yellow G. Okay, watch one more time so we get the right finger numbers. Way up here, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1. So pretend we've done that 13 times, and now the 14th time we do that one, and then we go 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. And may any like two or three here, one. Flip over to 4, 3, thumb, 2, and then I think that should help. Bye-bye.